here we are. We're in the west coast of Scotland. We've just joined the Ayrshire coastal path. We're heading to a local landmark just north of Largs. We just walked out of Largs, called the Knock. It's an Iron Age hill fort. It's only 217 metres high. Because it's so close to the coast, you get absolutely stunning views over the Clyde, off towards Cumbrae, probably see Arran on a good day, Bute, and right across the Clyde, and obviously Largs. So we've been here before, we were here about a couple of years ago, really enjoyed the walk, so we thought we'd share it with you. So we'll see you a bit further on. Cloud in the sky. If it stays like this, we're gonna have some gorgeous views from the top. I'll just do a quick pan round, show you the views we've got. It's just stunning. stunning day. Absolutely beautiful walk, real easy. Little climb up to the knock, but not too bad. But the views are worth it. If you're anywhere near Largs on your travels, and you see a little pointy hill to the north of Largs, make the time to go up there, because it's absolutely beautiful.